I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable default frame rates for games on your Android device. Making this change does require that you have developer options enabled on your phone or tablet. I'll link to my video that will show you how to do that. It's also important to note that this feature is generally intended for developers who want to test the performance of their game, but it can make it possible for some of your games to push beyond the standard 60 frames per second that they're locked to. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are shown. Step 3. Scroll down this list and then tap Developer Options. Associated options are displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Debugging section and then tap to toggle on Disable Default Frame Rate for Games. Going forward, games on your Android device will be able to run at higher than the standard 60 frames per second. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.